Okay guys, welcome to the channel. Okay, so in this video, I'll be taking you through how to enter your trade on Exness account years. So in the next year, like coming from 2021, maybe I know that by the end, the year is already ending. So most of you are actually planning on how to invest in the next coming years. So you could actually start investing on this Exness broker and then pay. But first of all, if you don't have the Exness app or something, you use your laptop, you can get it from Google Play, Chrome, or maybe something here, any of the browsers, you check, you can get it up. And then if you're using your phone, you can check Google Play Store or App Store to actually get it from for your iOS and Android. So before you be able to enter, you need to register an open account on the platform. You need to create a verify your profile and make your first deposit, learn about the trading terminals, and then start trading. Yes, for you to open an account, very simple, with your email and password, you are good to go. Have you seen that thing? And you can make a deposit with this whole thing. So you can make a deposit with Bitcoin, Tether, we have mobile money payments, we have bank cards, a lot of things that you can do. Yes, I'm sure. So the mobile money, I think they have problem with that one, but hey, it's actually working, and hey, you can actually work, and their payment, you are very fast and secure. So yes, and so once you are through with your registration, you will see that your account is open like this, and this I have not verified yet. So once it's open, you see I have a demo account. So you come down to demo account, and then you set the balance that you so have set to 50,000. So you click on trade. Because when you click on trade, you go to the terminal. Have you seen that thing? Yeah. So that is when you are on the web browser. Yes. But if you're on the app, it's different. You just go click on trade, it will direct you to the terminal straight. And then you start to enter your trade. Yes. So that's basically how it is. So when you click on the terminal, it will direct you to your trading platform. And now the currency pair we are using is the euro to dollar currency pair. Have you seen? Listen, and most of the time I prefer we have the area and the candles and the candle signals, yes, and the candles here, but I mean most of the time I prefer the candles because they make me see, and then I think I understand that one. Yes, so that's basically how it is. So once you get to the platform, this is, you have the whole interface for yourself, and then you have to practice, or you enter everything that you've been practicing all the time, the pips, the lot size and everything. You just be setting your total profit and everything, like take profit and take loss and everything. Yeah, have you seen that thing? So you just, I know by the time you finish with this video, you'll be able to get everything and then start trading by yourself. Yes, that's basically how it is. So most of the time I do the lots in 0.01 because my capital is mostly low, and as a starter, I don't want to lose enough money either. You understand? Yes, that's basically how it is. So I always consider 0.01, of which it will create a margin of maybe $3 or $2 for any profit that I'll be making. So if you do the calculation, you will get everything. So now we have the selling price now, which is at the current price is at 1.22, which is 18 was yesterday. So which is, the current price is 1.22550. Yeah, so we will be setting lot sizes. We have set the lot size already, so we'll be setting the total profit and the take profit and the take loss. You understand? Yes. So this basically, today's 19th, Saturday, so the market is already closed, but for the purpose of this thing, we are using the platform to do our learning. Yes. So you go to the auto, you set your take profit. You understand? So this is it. So we are going to buy for now, and we believe that at the end of the day the market will go up. So we are going to buy at 1.22, 6.2, and then 7. So here, this is where the market will open. So we are going to buy at a profit of 10 pips. So you add 10 to this, so we have 37. Have you seen that thing? So we'll create our take loss too. So that one too is 1.22, 527. So here, once we added it here, we are going to do a reverse form. So we are going to have 17 or maybe 30 or something. Yeah, I think because the market is off for today, it's actually creating a problem for us. Yes, so let's say 6 it's actually creating a problem. But you can actually do only your take profit and then you close it. So for the purpose of this is simple. That's one, when your market hits the take profit margin, your account or your trading will automatically close and then your profit will be deposited into your account. And then when it hits the take or stop loss, it will stop so that you will not lose more money. That's basically the purpose of this thing, obviously. Yeah, so once you've set everything finished, you click on buy. So we are now we are buying. Because the market is closed, now they said it's closed. So you can trade on Bitcoin because that one is 24 hours, like every day. So now that's basically how to enter your trade. So you open an account. That's a recap. You open an account. You create either, you deposit, you create an account, you open an account, you verify your profile, you make a deposit, and then you learn about a trade, then you start to actually trading. So basically, this is the summary of what it means, and I believe you enjoyed this video. Kindly hit the subscription button below and click the bell icon so that anytime I post a video, you see it first. Thanks for now, and Merry Christmas.